Hello, in this tutorial we'll talk about Git squash. This is a useful option when merging one branch into another and is related to the commit history of the branch receiving the merge. With no further delay, let's start. Suppose that you and your team are working on a project implementing the functionality at the main branch. During the implementation, a bug is reported. The standard approach in this case is to create a new branch based on main. While on the new branch, you fix a bug with multiple commits, namely D, E, F. Now it's time to merge the bug fix to the main branch. With the usual approach, you will first check out to main and then use the git merge bug fix command. The commit graph will look like this. The merge commit, depicted as G, will have two parents, C and F. All three bug fix commits will appear in the main branch history. However, this would cause noise. You normally want a single commit with a short bug description as message to appear in the main history. This is the point where the squash option of the merge operation comes into play. Returning to the previous state, just before the merge, we simply add the squash option. This will result in all three commits of the bug fix, D, E, and F, to be squashed in a single commit containing all the changes. The squashed G commit will be added to the main branch, and it won't have a parent originating from the bugfix branch. As a result, only G will appear in the main history, and D, E, and F won't. The main branch history won't contain unnecessary noise and will be more readable.